Hello.
Hi, teacher.
Good afternoon.
Yes.
Okay, now, are you ready for your speaking test?
Yes.
Yes. What's your Vietnamese name?
My Vietnamese name is Phuong.
How should I call you?
You can call me Sarah.
Sarah. Okay, that's a beautiful name. When is your birthday, Sarah?
My birthday is on 20/9/2011.
Okay. And how old are you now?
I'm 11.
How long have you learned English at the Horizon School?
I'm learning in education.
Yeah, how long have you learned English at New Horizon School?
I'm learning English at New Horizon is 3 weeks.
About 3 weeks. Oh wow, you're quite new. Okay. Now what's the name of your class?
My class name is Star 8.
What's special about Star 8?
My special is learning fast and fun.
And fun, okay. Who is your English teacher?
My English teacher is Miss Huan.
Okay. And can you describe Miss Huan?
She has long hair.
She has long hair.
Beautiful and English is good.
Okay. Why do you like to study English?
Because studying English is exciting, fun, and I can go around.
Oh, you want to travel around the world?
Yes.
Okay, that's nice. Now, what time do you usually wake up?
I usually wake up at 7 a.m.
7 a.m., okay. And what are the things you do every morning?
I do exercise and eat breakfast.
Mm-hmm. What do you usually eat for breakfast?
I usually eat noodle and egg.
Okay. And how do you go to school?
I go to school in my car or motorbike.
Okay. And what is the first thing you do at school?
First thing is I talk with my friend.
Okay. And what do you do in the evening?
I usually study and watch TV.
Okay. What time do you usually go to bed?
I usually go to bed at 9 p.m.
Okay, that's early, that's good. Now, do you have any hobbies?
My hobby is playing badminton and swimming.
And swimming? Okay. What summer activities do you like?
My activity is playing badminton.
Badminton. Are you good in playing badminton?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay, that's great. Do you like shopping?
No.
And do you like sports? Yes, right. You like badminton. Okay, I see. How often do you play badminton?
I play badminton twice a week.
And what is your favorite computer game?
It's Arena of Valor.
How often do you play it?
I play every day.
Okay. Now let's talk about your friends. Do you have many friends?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, that's cool. How often do you see your friends?
I see her every day.
See her every day?
Yeah.
And what is her name?
Her name is Me.
Me. Okay. How long have you known Me?
I know her 1 year.
For 1 year?
Yes.
1 year, okay. What do you like about her?
I like her funny.
Because she is funny?
She is funny and good at everything.
Oh wow, good at everything.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's talk about your hometown. What's an important city in your country?
It's Hanoi.
It's Hanoi. Can you tell us more about Hanoi?
It's a city with many places and busy city.
Yes, I see. What else?
It's beautiful and beautiful.
And beautiful. Okay, now what forms of public transportation do you have in Thailand?
Is car, motorbike,
what else?
Bicycle.
And bicycle. Now what do you like about your hometown?
My hometown is very peaceful and beautiful.
And beautiful. What where is a good place to eat around here? Okay. You like what?
Yeah.
Yes, of course. Now that's all for your speaking lesson. Congratulations, Sarah. Have fun. Okay, congratulations. Say goodbye to everyone.